Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all of all ages. Alpha Wolf here, sending Ren on in. We're going to be doing the White Star Olympic, RMS Olympic. This is a sinkable version of it. Right now, what you're seeing is me trying to find the boiler room. Okay, so I've gone down. I'm following the tutorial here. I went through the Dorkle Scout Road until you see. Okay. Label Scotland Road. Once in Scotland Road, head left until you see a door labeled Boiler Room 3. Okay, so I was going the right way. So this ship's going to be really laggy for a little bit until we probably clear the harbor. So please bear with me. Reason being is it's a very, very large ship, and the game already yelled at me in my first attempt to record this. The reason I scrapped that recording is, well, it took me like 10-20 minutes to do anything, to figure anything out. So, you know, I don't think you want to see that. Right now, I'm kind of making my way over, making my way downtown, if you know what I mean, until I find what I need. Ah! I need to find the door labeled Boiler Room 3. What does that say? Open. Open. Okay. Once. Turn left until you see a door labeled Boiler Room 3. Descend the ladder. Are we sure it was left? I needed to go and not right? Nope, that's a type of quarters. My god, it's so laggy. You know what? Page up. You're welcome. Look around some more. Okay, these must be the boilers, right? Ah! I assume that's stoked. Okay. I think you have six of these things? Holy smokes, bro. Worst part is, we're already moving. According to the Steam Workshop, its max speed is 8 knots, so this could be a little while, folks. That's four of these things. Holy smokes. Bruh. How many of you said? Six boilers. Hey, okay, we're gonna have two more. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna definitely be, for the last time in this episode, hopefully, doing the note clip thing. Because this would be just too much to get through. I'm not going to even try to do too much of a tour. I'm more concerned with us moving. Well, we can do a little tour, I guess. Here's the lifeboats. Back of the ship. Front of the ship. A deck here. got like the grand balcony on this floor. We got like a dining area. I'm not gonna do too much, mostly because I'm more concerned about what's this. And I just don't look feeling where I wanted to be. Jerky for a bit, I bet. There we go. Oh, the stove! Okay, that's cool. So this thing is supposed to mirror the exact, like, replica. It's supposed to be pretty much an exact replica of the ship in its post-war configuration. And when I say post-war, I'm talking World War I, I think, is what we're talking about here. That's about the rough gist of it. This thing only goes a whopping, and I mean a whopping, 8 knots. So I'm probably not going to wait for us to get too far out to start sinking. Once I feel that it's, you know, just deep enough. Okie dokie, game. Please be nice to me. If only I could teleport the ship to this, you know, the ocean. This is creative mode, so every other episode there will be a creative mode episode. Lock anchors. See, it's sinking here would not be the best option available for us. I don't really have any survival gear on me, so if we start going down, all I have is a flashlight and some binocs, man. Hey, look at me! I'm Mr. Basics! Just kidding. Good lord. Okay. I could probably go AFK and let this thing go, and it probably wouldn't crash into anything. Okay, yeah, this thing's gonna take a bit to get out to sea. Alright, so what do we do, Drunken Sailor? What do we do, Drunken Sailor? Got anything to do if I start singing random sea shanties. Okay. Well, I guess this would be a good opportunity to start talking about the channel. So I don't know if I don't remember if I mentioned this in you know, the first episode. Ooh, we got a little bit better frames already. I got a special kind of seal. A wax seal. And so, to commemorate certain things, I will be doing, getting new seals. So if I do some kind of charity event, I might grab a new seal. Only the third class, you say? Neat. Third class space flights, oh. So this is, okay, so this is third class. Interesting. We're not really going to go towards any islands. I wish we were further. What the heck is... Destination. Transport is required. One passenger requires transport to Yoren Wind Farm. Okay, first of all, let's just reveal the map. We're in creative for a reason. We will unlock all islands, just infinite electric and infinite fuel, because I do have ships that require those. Ships that we will be seeing on the channel. We will override the weather, stuff. Override the time. Say the time is 0:00. Do that. I don't really care so much about the direction of the wind. I could do is just do this central wire. Yeah, that works to some degree. You know what? We're gonna go steer the ship towards further up the sea. We don't want to be going towards any kind of islands. Oh, input waypoint. Yes, please. Go to the waypoint, please, if you'd be so kind. This way, I don't have to worry about manually doing this myself. We can focus more on things. Like knowing, seeing the ship and stuff. So, back to the task at hand. Actually, we should probably practice a lifeboat. That's probably... Alright, all hands, be advised. Captain speaking, we are doing a lifeboat drill. No need to alert the passengers, we're just going to simply do one ourselves. Proceed to push it off a little. Proceed to get on it. Sweet. We'll pretend like we're, why does it feel like the ship's not doing anything? Be an autopilot, please. Thank you. Can we begin the turn? Alright, back to our lifeboat room. We then proceed to just lower her to the seat, the lovely sea floor. Ah, excellent, there we go. That takes a hot minute, but, you know, the better we are safety-wise, the better for my passengers of Wolf Sea Lines. Just kidding. Welcome to Wolf Airlines with ships. Yes, the Wolf Airlines. We now offer shipping services, specifically cruise lines. We are concerned deeply about your safety at all times, so please keep your hands, feet, arms, and legs inside the ship at all times. That's getting a little... Hands. It's a little iffy. Brace her up a bit. Alright, well, I think we got that handled. But let's see how long it takes to get her back up. Just in case it's a false alarm, we can always recover you, our lovely passengers. Whether it's a false alarm or just a drill, you never know. Skipper, hi, Captain. Is that stupid course set yet? No, sir. Why aren't you setting the course? I don't know, sir. Actually, disregard last, sir. We are now proceeding to be on course. Excellent! I never pretend like a Okay, that didn't work. Let's pretend like I was a passenger. Vessels, aka the lifeboats. Okay, you know what? Temporarily turn the deck a day. Override time. Let's check the depths here. Okay. don't feel that good or not. Time slow. Okay. Well, let's I would turn up the storms, but I don't. This thing doesn't handle storms well, so that would sink us prematurely. I'm gonna go through with the flashlight just because it's easier this way. Less lag. First class storm. What does it say? Lounge. We'll turn the lights on one at a time. And if things start to get laggy, we can turn off lights that end up not being necessary. I want to have some kind of visual. You know what I mean? But back in these days, smoking was widely accepted amongst society. In fact, it was, if you were a man of any kind of birth and you were not smoking, you would wonder what was wrong with you. To some relative degree. Lights back here, so I don't need the on per se. I just had to see what the place was like with the lights on. We can actually do a little bit of a walkthrough tour now. So we got first class beds here, apparently. Close that door. Just the captain, we're just doing a friendly, walkthrough, making sure everyone's good and fine. Don't want to be alarmed. There'd be a light switch in here. But I guess not. Okay, can't go down that. This. Okay. Yeah, you don't want that being open if we get into a storm. kidding me. That's left. This is... I want to strike... I want to strangle the person who gave me misdirections. I'm never going to. You know, strangling people is bad. But, you know, I have an urge just to yell and scream right now. That took me more time than it had to. And I am not pleased about it. One bit. I want this to look very, you know, cosmetic. Please think. There's only boiler room one. No lights back here. Is that the design? Is that part of the actual ship? Like, there's no lights in the back? Want to say that is, but you know that if that is, I feel like that's a gross oversight. Like an oversight of, you know, safety. I understand that back in these days safety was never really a high concern beyond the, you know, the passengers, you know, they had to be safe, but yeah, you know, I would think that my renovators, the guys who the people I bought the ship from would install some lighting in the back. It only seems natural to me. Now we're going to be looking nice and lit a little bit more. We're getting there. I know you can't see me and stuff, but not the whole lines. What I'm gonna do is I will go through these, each of these at the very end, and close any doors down here, but okay. Okay, sorry, I had to respond to something.
Okay.
Up the ladder. That's not closed, means I'm going to come back to it in a moment. Okay, these are all done. Nope, and that didn't close. Okay. Seal up all this stuff, if possible. Ooh, that was a... doesn't seem that I can close these. Ooh, that's deeply concerning. Me to close these doors already. I am a very forgetful captain. I'm pretty sure it's part of the manual by now that reminds me to close things. If it's not, I really ought to. You'd think my crew would learn that I'm forgetful. You know, might occasionally check to make sure I've done what I like to do. That's about the gist of this. That's what the rough end gist of the ship. Yeah, well, you know, we almost covered 2 kilometers. Now what do I do? I ran out of things to do. Ooh. Here's my quarters. Turn these lights on. You know, we gotta have the ship lit up, you know? We're a cruise line. We're a cruise. You know? Cruise vessel doesn't mean we can't. We're supposed to stay on the water, not in the. I mean, like, you know what I mean? On top of the water whilst in it. Here's what the back of the ship. You know? If you ever wanted to see what the back of the. How it looks from the back. The ship, you know, there you go. I'm very running out of things to do, and we're nowhere near where I wanted to be. Skipper, how are we doing, sir? We still got about 6 kilometers. 6 kilometers? Yes, sir. The waves are a tad bit choppy today. Yeah, I guess that would do it, wouldn't it? Okay, what's that? I do need to use the rest of the book, I'm sorry. Unfortunately, the first opportunity we get to sink her is when we sink her. Speaking of which, photo mode, H. Okay, now I can see things. Okay, I say that's pretty darn deep. There's a fish, which means we're pretty... I think we're low straight down. Hard to tell. You know what, with the camera, you know, it's impossible to know, but... I think that's pretty darn deep. So we're gonna go ahead. We're going to go back to night. I'm gonna up the waves and stuff. See if we can't get her to sink normally. Maybe a little foggier. A little bit rainier. Not so much rain. I'm not too big fond of the rain. Captain, there seems to be a ship off the starboard side. Ooh. Okay, so wind was a mistake. I know how to fix this. Let's see the directions coming from that way. Come on, baby. Work for me. Come on, girl. Yeah, the wind is all that matters. You gotta make the wind a little bit stronger. Yeah, I see why the guy said that she doesn't deal well with storms. Oh. That did not sound good. All hands, all hands, we have a fire below deck. I repeat, we have a fire below deck. We gotta get her back on our side. You know, not all, I mean back off her side, but she's not savable. All right. Not how I wanted this to go. General quarters, general quarters. All hands, man, about a station. Hey, here's a good jet for you. Okay, that's not how that was supposed to go, but. Okay. Nope, that's not where I want to be. No, come on. You gotta turn off the engine somehow. Like, bruh. Come on. Give a captain a break, would ya? Come on, no! Okay, there's no saving her, is there? Especially if the freaking no clip is not gonna work. Oh, come on, we're... Oh, no, we're in trouble now. Come on, gravity is not my friend right now. I am legit just stuck. I'm sorry, but realistically, I'd be able to climb out of that. Okay, now what? Okay. Now we have a problem. Okay, how is she gonna sink? Let's find out. Oop, and I just made her flip over. Okay. Lots of booms. Mayday, mayday, mayday. The worst part, these aren't controlled. So, let's see. Enter, question mark. Rescue. Oh, do I even have those enabled? Ooh, that's a good question. H. Oh no. Oh no, I don't think we had those enabled. I'm gonna say the seas have calmed a bit in terms of the wind, so have that dial back a bit. I am much more curious. Oh, that boat's gone. There's a ship over there, too. Mayday. Actually, hold on, patrol A. Caps. Mayday. 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 This is the HMS Olympic. We are going down. I'm doing this for the realism factor. Oh my lord, look at her sink. I'm gonna say the wind has calmed down to a whopping 5%. Ah, 4% is good. Oh, do we get flares on that thing, I wonder? I don't think we do. Oh my lord. Okay, I know what you're thinking. Wolf, what are you doing? You just got the safety. I got to know. How bad is it? Oh. I'm gonna pretend like we didn't get off. Ooh, that'd be spicy. As if I'm stuck on board or something. Like we're stuck on a lifeboat. Tim, we went on this side instead of we went to the port instead of starboard. I wonder if there's a command I can give myself a flare or something. Oh my god, look at the fire. It's burning through the hull. Well, we did get off successfully originally, so, I mean, there's always that. I mean, we could just make it. Theoretically and realistically, you would do this. So I'm going to play it as how I should normally play it. In a realistic manner. First of all, we're going to get away from the fire. Lifeboat's just bobbing around out there. actually. Ooh, nope, that did not work. That made it worse. Okay. Can you actually go down there, I wonder? Maybe not. Yeah, I need to remember to turn on the, I'll remake this world and then turn on the Skrisky scripts and stuff. Because those things are actually kind of useful. It costs money in-game, but, you know. Actually, hold on. Dash. Dot. Dash. Dot. Dash. No, that's dash. Dash. This is the slowest sinking ship I've ever seen. Mayday. Nope. Mayday. This is the HMS Olympic. We are sinking due to a boiler explosion. Does anyone hear us? Over. Dude, this thing sinks so slow. Oh my god, where is the fire anyways? Where is it? Dude, if we were trapped in here, oh, we'd be in so much trouble. Oh, there's not even firefighting equipment on board, is there? Oh, it's up in the main halls now. What about in the hull of the ship? It's lagging a little bit, but that's just because, you know, the thing's on fire. Yeah, the boiler's exploded, bro. Yeah, that's not good. You know, we're gonna sink sideways. They exploded in my attempt to try to get us out of here. So at this point in time, the crew will have detached these, having no choice but an attempt to save whoever's left on board, so we're going to just go ahead and detach them manually ourselves. Meanwhile, our silly behind is going to be stuck up on the here on the furnace, funnel, I mean. Now our character is going to try to make a run for it at this point. He's just seen that his crew have released lifeboats. So he's going to try to do his best to get on one of them. Preferably one far away from the ship. Didn't exactly go how I wanted it to, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting light on now. Alrighty. So, despite the unintended sinking of the ship, this is going quite some time. This is a very slow sinking ship. I'm gonna say we survived this. I tried doing my little RP thing, but you know, that didn't seem to work out. This ship, it didn't handle what I wanted to do very well. I would do a scuttle if I knew how to scuttle this. If I knew there was a way to scuttle this, but we are gonna turn on the lights though, or at least attempt to. That did not go as planned. Nope. Let me get the lights. They're our only hope. Come on. Captain's fighting his own ship. That's a sad state of affairs. The captain has to fight his own ship. And I'm fighting it because I know there's no other way I'm going to get onto that. No! I had it. Haha. Okay. Back to the lifeboat. Oh, she looks gorgeous even if she's sinking. Okay. Well, folks, I hope you liked this. I hope to have better ones in the future. Unfortunately, I don't have time to watch her sink. So what I will do is I'm going to go AFK to walk my dog. Actually, well, no, I'm just going to end the episode here. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, ring the notification bell, all that fun jazz. I'll see you all next time. Remember, if you're watching this, you're part of the wolf. And you're not subscribed, well, why aren't you? If you are subscribed and you're part of this, well, my wolf pack, we will see you again next time. I'm Wolf sending out.